Hey there everyone, it's BTM-Kiwi back here again with another Forza Horizon 4 ForzaThon. So, this week we just need to own and drive any vintage racer, which I believe last week was a backstage pass. I've been wondering where those come from. So we had one last week as a reward for something, I believe a Maserati. So that should enable you to do this. We then need to get two show-off skills. So that's drifting past an opponent. It's drifting past skill. Speed traps, 12 stars from speed traps with it. And we need to get 3 podium finishes in the road racing series with it. Photo challenge is just any Aston Martin, but at the Standing Stones. Wherever that is. Looks like a beach. My dailies complete a cross-country circuit event, and that's a new car over there, the GMC Cyclone, I'm pretty sure. And maybe that Renault Clio as well, not quite sure, maybe not for that. Well, this one right here, this legendary car is a vintage racer. And that car right there is a new one, the Velociraptor. It says, where's it a reward for? Oh, that's very good. Very good cars to earn. So there's that one right there. That's another new car, another GMC, and the Ford Supervan 3 is very nice. We've had that before. Just looking to see if we've got the Velociraptor as a reward car. Two nice cars. A reward car for that. There we go, there's the Velociraptor. So all the way in the final week of this season.
Welcome back, Brayden.
Alright, let's have a look at our shop. Not bad, not bad. That Lexus LFA is really nice. It's got a really beautiful sounding engine. Let's get my series reward stuff. And we might as well check what series rewards are for this month. Crap, by the looks of it. Yep, not very good. They're very boring now. I don't even know why I bother. Actually, I do know. For the festival playlist stuff. This is a rare classic, okay. Vintage racer. Oh, I've got a few of those. I'm pretty sure I've maxed this out. Okay, I can't change the engine on it. That's a bit disappointing. Yeah, I have. Okay. Let's drive. Okay, now what do we need to do first? First, I need to put streamer mode on. No helmet, very dangerous. Gifted money from the Forza Hub app. It's a very handy thing to have. Okay, Okay, shaft skills. Oh, he got launched. Alright, we'll do my white horse trail, since it has quite a bit of a sharp turn. I should be able to get two shaft skills in at least one race, but well, definitely one race, but it won't, I doubt it will give it to me because of the way the game operates. There's one show off. No, I'm not gonna let them pass me again. I won't be able to get it. Yep. Let's restart. I'll definitely get it this one. Considering it said I got a triple pass, and it was while drifting past all of them. So it should have been a shaft skill for each and every single one that I pass, but it only gives you one every 30 seconds. There we go. Jolly good show. Might as well finish the race and see if it will give me a clean racing. There we go. That's what I wanted. Oh, was that one of the road racing events I needed to do? But I think it was the last. So I think I need speed zone stuff now. Alright, speed zones. Actually, I forgot to check out what we have. But there's a speed trap there. There's our danger sign. And our speed zone. Or drift event. Like last week, it was a drift event. And it is a speed zone this week. We need to hit 214. And I need 12 stars from speed zones in this car. So let's see if we can knock that out. Two birds, one stone. I doubt it. You never know. Whoa. Yeah, this handling is ass. Stability is ass.
You have arrived at your destination. Turn around.
I'm definitely not going to get that in this car. You need a good handling car for that. Whoa. That was close.
around when it is safe to do so. Destination.
1 kilometer an hour slower than my first
turn
run.
Around when it is safe to do so.
I might as well find one that I'm probably gonna get a lot better with. Usually the ones closer to the Horizon Festival are the earlier ones you do, so they're generally easier. I need 209 for that, but those corners are a bit iffy. They're on, right on crests, and the car does not like crests. It's nothing really. That's a nice, simple one for this car. Phew, definitely not gonna get that one. A 225, I doubt it, but who knows. We'll give it a go.
You have arrived at your destination.
Wait, what? Why did it not activate the speed zone? Wish you could put a modern engine in this car.
400 meters, you will arrive at your destination. In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
Didn't activate again. Get the fuck out of the way, you wanker! Jesus Christ. The AI in this game is so stupid. It's worse than bloody the 360 era games. At least they were decent. They're just getting your way and don't even have any awareness at all that you even exist.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, I got it! 3-star! Come on, surely I've got that ForzaThon part done. Oh, I've been doing the wrong things. I've been doing speed zones and it wanted speed traps. What the hell? far out. Okay. That's my fault. And it wants 294k. It's definitely not going to get it there. What's a nice, simple, easy speed trap? That one usually is. No, that's not going to work. Definitely not. Nope. 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 Definitely not. Definitely not. No. And there's nothing good. This car struggles so bad. No. Although I think maybe the Audi's better. Or could be better. Damn, I can't find any shit ones. They're all super high speed. Definitely not. The car won't deal with that. Nor that. Ugh. I just don't have the confidence in the car to hit any of these speeds. Like, that could be doable, but alright, let's just do this one. Screw it, I don't care. I just want to get those stars so I can get this crap over and done with.
Your destination.
Alright, so they got 3 stars. Stars. So I've probably got a total of 7 stars now. Maybe 8 or 9 now. Thank you. probably 11. So I need maybe one or two more. There we go. Road racing series events. I'll do my little short one. Wheels clipping. Hate that we can't just go restart because it won't count. You have to load out of the race and then load back into it. Has to be all separate races. Whoops. So I think it won 3 wins, or 3 podiums. Yeah, it did. And then I'll do one more of these after this and do the cross-country version. Actually, I think it needs to be a cross-country circuit. is our weekly ForzaThon done. Yeah, I need to do a cross-country circuit event. Oh, I can't go through that one. Nice and silent. Right. Now, let's change car to our Ferrari and get these PR events done. Need 313. That'll be easy in this car. As long as I don't have any asshole AI get in the way, it should be pretty simple and straightforward.
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
That was a bit strange. Phew, that car, that Shelby Monaco KC. Wonder how it's so fast. Must be the torque. So my friend is never that fast in a legit car. And that's right. Oh my god, of course! Of course! Two asshole AI side by side. Perfect match. Should marry each other.
Safe to do so.
Well, that wasn't very pretty, but it got the job done. Jeez, I'm in the top 5,000 with this car for that. That was all the daily PR events, wasn't it? Now I needed to take a Aston Martin to some rocks, standing stones, here we go. Thank you. Now where are all these supposed standing stones? To my left. That's where the name is. Martin. Great. Puts me on the fucking road in some weird spot. Lovely. And now just the now we have the rivals thing. Post a clean lap. Okay. Oh, that's big. So overkill, I bet it weighs like 3 tons. Why do Americans need such big cars? What are they trying to compensate for? And of course it's raining because it being off-road in a heavy bloody truck isn't bad enough. Great, okay. It handles like a truck too. Or more like a boat. It's a bad angle. I need to get a clean landing for the finish. Happy with that. So that's going to conclude this week's ForzaThon, everyone. No, thank you. So you guys know the drill of subscribing and following and all that jazz, and if you don't know where to find my YouTube channel, because I'll be exporting this to there, you can find that with the little link underneath my live stream panel. Yeah, as usual, comments, let me know if you want to see me do something else, or well, what you'd like to see me do next, or if there's some stuff I could improve upon, or just to pop in and say hey. And I hope you're all having a great day or a great night wherever in the world you are, and that you're all staying safe and healthy during the pandemic and practicing social distancing and all that jazz. And try not to get on each other's nerves for whoever your bubble is, if you have a bubble. And yeah, I believe that is it. Just gonna double check. All right. Peace out, everyone. Have a great one.